She is not. She goes over and over little events in her life, reliving her successes.